illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. That hurt. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Arceus starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Judgment has been dealt. It went down. Miss Magius is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A rigid shock. Thunderbolt. It went down! Rigel is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. It's down and out. Hitmontop is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage and the tension is peaking. Hitmontop starts to attack. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Farfetch is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Its attack rolls. Hitmontop starts to attack. It didn't do anything. First strike. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hitmontop starts to attack. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Rigel is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. It hits. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner still can't pull up a move. Oh! multiple hits, it keeps dealing damage. Torched by Fire Blast. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.